As we go to air tonight, homeowners at Wombrell on the Central Coast are meeting with the local council, desperate to sort out the community's erosion debacle. More than 40 households have now been displaced, most residents blaming council's lack of action regarding a seawall.
Shut out of their little slice of paradise by a wall of steel, pipes and mesh, the residents of Ocean View Drive have been forced from their homes and they're furious.
So we can't protect our own homes at our cost. The council doesn't want to do anything.
They were given 2 hours at low tide to pack up and get out after sand and soil washed away beneath their beachfront homes in last week's monster swell. With the sea lapping at their back deck, Chris and Kylie Rogers have been ordered to leave. Fortunately, a neighbour has offered the family their beach house. Most residents believe that if the Central Coast Council had listened to them, they wouldn't be homeless.
I'll tell you exactly what they told us. Thank you for coming this morning. Walk there. That's what we get.
Paul Allison's family has owned this beach house for 34 years. They want a second opinion.
At this stage, we've had the council's engineers say that the place is unsafe, so we're going to have to find our own engineer to refute that.
These residents are now faced with the uncertainty of not knowing how long they'll be out of their homes. They've been told it could be at least 4 weeks, but after that, there's no guarantee they'll be allowed back. Ian Farmer has been offered 5 days emergency accommodation. After that, he's not too sure.
Just the uncertainty, and that's pretty disappointing.
Many others in the same boat, hoping for a swift solution when they meet with council again tonight.
We've got no trust in them. It's pretty hard to trust someone when over for a decade they've been letting people down.
Kate Creedon, Nine News.